Today, we are going to learn 9 Chinese characters, learning their origins, help you understand their meanings. I'm your teacher, Panda. Arrogant? I don't think so. Cute? Probably. Let's learn character Ye. We have learned character Shou, Hide. Ye evolves from a man with an enormous head. Characters with ye as a component most have to do with head, jin, neck, xiang, nape of the neck, e, forehead, xu, beard, ding, crown. Nowadays, ye means page, leaf. The dog is like, I've read many pages of books, and my head is full of knowledge. So is huge. Compare ye with bei, shellfish. Character fan is made up of huo and year. Year evolves from a man with an enormous head. Huo, fire. If you were being roasted by fire, you would be annoyed too. Fan means trouble. Be annoyed, be tired of. Character Chuan evolves from a meandering river, represented by 3 curved lines. Chuan means river. Chuan also refers to a large stretch of flat land that a river irrigates. When I'm lying down, I'm San. When I'm standing up, I'm Chuan, San 3, Chuan River. Character Shun consists of Chuan and Year. Chuan River. Year evolves from a man with a big head. Standing by the river, a man lets his mind floating with running water. Shun means with, along. Put in order. Float downstream. 顺流而下. 顺流而下. Let's learn character Xu. Year evolves from a man with a big head. Xu evolves from a man with a beard. Xu means beard, whisker. In ancient times, a man with a beard is considered handsome and is a sign of adulthood. Xu means must, have to. Character Ba means 8. Can April March? No, but August May. 八月, August. 八月. Let's learn character Fen. Dao, knife. Fen is composed of ba and dao, showing to divide something into 2 parts with a knife. Fen means divide, separate, distribute. Character ban consists of fen and year. Fen, divide. Year evolves from a man, meaning page. Ban could be imagined that a man issues certificate of merit printed on 1 page to recipients. Ban means issue, distribute. 3 good student. 三好学生. Character qing consists of bi and year. Bi means dagger. Year evolves from a man. Qing could be imagined that in a moment, a man plunges his dagger into another man's chest. Qing means a little while. It also refers to the unit of area. Let's learn characters in word groups and sentences. Character year means page, leaf. 主页, home page, 主页，首页 ，first page， 首页。I've written a book of more than 500 pages. 我写了一本500多页的书。我写了一本500多页的书。I've got the page numbers down. 页码 ，page number， 页码。Character 烦 means trouble, be annoyed, be tired of. 烦恼 worry, 烦恼。When you are worried, please fart like me. 当你烦恼时，像我一样放屁吧。当你烦恼时，像我一样放屁吧。Shut up.You are doing my head in. 闭嘴，你让我烦死了。闭嘴，你让我烦死了。麻烦 ，inconvenient， 麻烦。I'm sorry to bother you. 不好意思，我想麻烦你一下。不好意思，我想麻烦你一下。Can I borrow $1 million to buy some dog food? I never speak ill of others to their faces. Would you please turn around? 麻烦你转过身好吗？麻烦你转过身好吗？ Character 川 means river, stream, plain.四川 province in southwest China, 四川。川菜四川 cuisine, 川菜。We live in 四川，我们住在四川，我们住在四川。But we don't like 四川 cuisine.但我们不喜欢吃川菜。但我们不喜欢吃川菜。四川 food is very spicy. 川菜非常辣。川菜非常辣。Character 顺 means in the same direction, with, obey. 顺利 smooth going.顺利，顺序 ，order， 顺序。Thank you and wish you all the best. 谢谢你，祝你一切顺利。谢谢你，祝你一切顺利。Not you, dog. 顺从 ，obedience， 顺从。Tears streamed down my face. 泪水顺着我的脸往下流。泪水顺着我的脸往下流。I'm not crying. I'm just allergic to life. Character 须 means beard, must. 胡须 beard, 胡须。He is heavily beard. 他满脸胡须。他满脸胡须。My whiskers are practical, with which I perceive airflow. Whisker, 胡须，胡须。必须 must, 必须。The best and the most beautiful things in the world.Can't be seen or even touched. Beautiful things must be felt with the heart. 美好的东西必须用心去感受。美好的东西必须用心去感受。Human beings, do you practice it? Character 八 means 8.This gesture signifies 8. 十八 18. Can you tell me something about the great scientists of the 18th century? 十八世纪 the 18th century, 十八世纪 They are all dead. 他们都死了。他们都死了。四面八方 in all directions. 四面八方Your mom is so fat, she comes at you from every direction. 你妈妈很胖，她从四面八方扑向你。你妈妈很胖，她从四面八方扑向你。Character 分 means divide, separate, distribute, minute.分享 share, 分享分开 separate, 分开部分 part, 部分 Which part will you eat first if there is a car being made of chocolate? 你先吃哪部分？你先吃哪部分？It's wheels, of course. Never argue with a fool. Onlookers may not be able to tell the difference. 旁观者可能分不清谁是傻子。旁观者可能分不清谁是傻子。分 minute.Time is divided into hour, minute, and second. For every minute you are angry, you lose 60 seconds of happiness.
你每生气一分钟，就失去60秒的快乐。你每生气一分钟，就失去60秒的快乐。
Character ban means issue, distribute. Ban fa, issue. Ban fa, ban bu, promulgate. Ban bu. I will present the trophies to the award winners.
我将给获胜者颁奖。我将给获胜者颁奖。
The winners of beauty contest. Character 请 means a little while, unit of area.
公顷 hectare, 公顷请客 in a moment, 请客
in a flash, everything was gone.
顷刻间一切都消失了。顷刻间一切都消失了。
Nothing matters, even my fatness.